Hello friends, I welcome you again to my channel. Today we will solve one trigonometry question which is asked in Olympiad Maths as well as other mathematics competition. Evaluate the product. The terms are 1 minus cot 1 degree, 1 minus cot 2 degree, 1 minus cot 3 degree up to 1 minus cot 44 degree. So, how to start? I am writing a general expression taking cot x degree or simply cot x. If I want to write 1 minus cot x, then how to simplify this? I'll write 1 minus cos x over sin x, or this will be sin x minus cos x upon sin x. So if I'll multiply a square root 2 and divide a square root 2 in this 1 minus cot x, then I'll get 1, not 1, the numerator will be root 2 multiplies 1 by root 2 sin x minus 1 by root 2 cos x whole upon sin x. So what is the motive of doing this? I'll convert the above numerator to a sine function. How to do it? So root 1 over root 2 I can write cos 45 degree or pi by 4 minus, this will be sin 45 degree into cos x upon sin x. So ultimately, if you will recall, this is a formula in sin, that will be sin x minus 45 degree whole upon sin x. So this is the final expression of 1 minus cot x is equal to square root 2 sin x minus pi by 4 or 45 degree upon sin x. So I'll write each of the expression given here. First is 1 minus cot 1 degree. So it can be written as square root 2 sin 1 degree minus 45 degree whole upon sin 1 degree. So this is nothing but your square root 2 sin minus 44 degree upon sin 1 degree. Sin minus 44, we know that it will be sin 44, and this negative I can take outside. Sin minus theta is minus sin theta, sin 1 degree. So let us write now 1 minus cot 2 degree. It will be root 2 into sin 2 minus 45 degree, 2 degree minus 45 degree over sin 2 degree. So this will be negative root 2 sin 43 degree upon sin 2 degree. So if I will go on writing 1 minus cot 44 degree, it will be square root 2 sin 44 minus 45 degree over sin 44 degree. This is nothing but negative square root 2 sin 1 degree upon sin 44 degree. So here I am applying sin minus theta is minus sin theta. So let us multiply now what is given in the question, which we have to evaluate. 1 minus cot 1 degree, 1 minus cot 2 degree, up to 1 minus cot 44 degree. All the terms are here. So it will be, we are getting all square root, and these are how many terms? 44 terms. So 44 terms, 44 times, agar negative is multiplied, it will be positive. It is understood. And square root 2 is also multiplied in each of the things. So it will be square root 2 negative 1 multiplied by 44, square root 2 multiplied by 44, and I am getting here sine 44, sine 43 degree, sine 42 degree, so on, sine 3 degree, sine 2 degree, and sine 1 degree. And what about this denominator? Denominator is, first we started from sine 1 degree, next sine 2 degree, sine 3 degree, and last will be your sine 44, sine 1 degree, a 44 degree, not 1, 44 degree, sine 44 degree. So we are getting very interesting result now. The numerator is same as the denominator. So we can cancel all the things. It will become 1. So this will be positive, and square root 2 power 44 is nothing but your 2 power 22. So this is the result of, or solution of, this question. So when we are evaluating 1 minus cot 1 degree, 1 minus cot 2 degree, up to 1 minus cot 44 degree is equal to 2 to the power 22. I hope you have enjoyed. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for sharing the video. Thank you.